If passenger wear glasses, what should they keep in mind while traveling abroad?
That take a separate pair of glasses, and if they wear contact lenses, they should keep a separate pair of that.
Right. What should the traveler always have in foreign travel?
Travel insurance.
Right. What should the traveler never accept anything from anyone while going out of the country?
That the passenger should never accept anything from the locals carrying out of the country.
Right. What is the important thing which the traveler should know and follow when traveling abroad?
Follow the rules and regulations of that country.
Right. Why is it necessary to check and behave according to local custom and styles?
Because there is some serious penalties for breaking the rules and regulations.
Right. How should medicine be kept?
Medicine should be kept in the original containers with the complete labels.
Right. What thing the patient should have for the medicine taken for a disease?
Doctor's prescription.
Right. What information is required in the doctor's signed note about the medicine to be taken for a disease?
Name of the drug, direction to use the drug, and for which disease a drug is used.
Right. What will be happen if you take medicine with you while traveling abroad without prescription?
Drugs may be illegal in some countries without doctor prescription.
Right. What thing you should know about carrying mobile?
The carrying or renting mobile to while going to the country, another country.
Right. Which number are required to be stored on your mobile?
Store some important contacts such as the contact number of local police and nearest embassy.
Right. How much money and in what form should the traveler keep with him for traveling abroad?